are you?
A new princess auditioning to be my wife? Hey, you're not a princess. At least not one I recognize. Well, maybe you can still help me. That traitorous Gunter has led my cute little penguins on another of their rampages. Well, if they expect me to go flying all over Ooh looking for them, they can forget it. I've got a stack of princesses piling up just waiting to be kidnapped. Maybe you could go find my penguins, hmm? What do you say? I'll be your friend. Those dumb penguins seem to go out of their way to get themselves into stupid situations. I wonder where they get that from.
Wanna build a snow house?
Pony up the cheddar, Heather.
Ooh, is the greatest, the safest, thanks to me and Jake. Home sweet new.
Single penguin owner chat room. What's this? You found all my penguins, including that naughty, naughty Gunter. Bad Gunter, bad. Oh, Gunty Boo, I can't stay mad at you. Here, have a treat. Ah, there's one of those cheap prizes in here. I tell you what, you can have it.
After tonight, no one will ever again question my power.
Well, I must say I'd hoped for better.
Thank you.
want the banana man stupid out back? Say the word, Applegreen.
Are you perhaps in need of a quest? Then let these riddles put you to the test. Boy, did I have a present for you, but I lost it somewhere in ooh. So embark upon this epic quest. Until we find it, we shall not rest. Let's get this adventure on the go, starting where the robots grow. A building made of moldy green. In that dry place, you'll need sunscreen. I'll wait for you out on the sand, ready to lend a helping hand.
These lumps, I know you want to slump upon these lumps.
Kingdom made of frost and ice, whose mad old king has paid the price. He's often seen beard aflap, another princess to kidnap. An icy crown surrounds his lair. Maybe you can find me there. It's too cold here. Let's try some heat. This fiery land may burn your feet. The queen in glass was once encased. She's now assumed her rightful place. Perhaps amongst the dancing flames is where you'll finally beat this game. Weirdo princess from Lumpy Space took a nasty fall from grace near a creepy cave of bones. She cooks by campfire all alone. I might stop by to share her beans. I hope that hobo's slates are clean. Mountain clearly seen by eye is always blubbing. I'll tell you why. He cannot stand a manly fight. To him, it is an awful sight. But a kind word of his lovely back will always make a smile crack. Okay, it's time you knew. I found your present in my shoe. A few clues back, but don't be mad. Your old pal Choose Goose already feels bad. So before you whack him with a stick, why not take this shining brick? A fitting prize for clogs so clever. Now forget this whole thing happened ever.
I need to keep you safe.
We get a cappuccino machine in here.
Where did you come from? You don't seem to be one of those things. Any chance you'd be willing to do me a favor? It's from Marceline here. She's not feeling too good. I think what she needs is some chicken soup, which I should be able to whip up if you can find enough ingredients in those buildings. Would you mind taking a look? Don't you worry, Marcy. We'll have some soup fixed up for you in no time. Gosh, that was a big carrot, hmm? It must be due to some kind of mutation, possibly caused by changes in the makeup of the soup or the carrot. Yikes, that looked expensive. Did you even try the door first? Remember, Marcy, vandalism is wrong. This should be enough for me to make into soup. Thank you. Now, there must be some way I can repay you. Oh, yes. I came across this just before you arrived. I didn't fancy it much as a soup ingredient, but it seems valuable. You should take it.
adhere on.
Busy, are you?
Lumpy!
you want this jukebox back? Then cough up the clams, buddy. Jukebox, jukebox, play me a song. Drown out the noise of a life gone wrong. If you came for some pie, it's gonna cost you more than a few apples. Wazoo! And this is the last time I pull this loony out of the crystal dimension.
You all come over. I've got a favor to ask. I just finished baking a bunch of apple pies when an evil, villainous fly flew in and brushed his little tush on every one of them. I used up the last of my apples to make those pies and now only place their good flowers in the trash. Could I possibly trouble you all to find me some fresh apples so I can make more?
This wall would look fabulous with a big ugly face on it, don't you think?
I'm not imposing on you all. Well, look at all those apples. You all came to my rescue and even fabulous adventurers like myself need rescuing sometimes. As a thank you, why don't you all try a bite of the special experimental pie I made while I was waiting? I'm particularly proud of the shiny golden crust.
Keep this human down.
Grease. Magic! I have plucked a fly from the banana split of your existence.
Rockets will never let you down. Baracus ain't got time to jibber-jabber.